are going to the sport expo, and right now we have to decide which sport should we choose to attract young people.
Many European World Olympic Federations, but we will have a session to see what does it mean actually and how we can put it in action.
Protect users' privacy in a way that if somebody does not give them permission.